that was the ever exciting and rather damp log flume.